Like, ayan yung sinasabi ko nina, magwawala na.
Hi, I'm Dodoy, jungler for Team Liab.
Hi, I'm Lex, Omide for Liab.
And I'm Kanji, top laner for Liab. And we're going to react to a gameplay.
Hi, I am Coach Cabbage, Liab's League of Legends coach, and I'll be playing Caitlyn. Kanji, Doi, and Rex will be reacting to my gameplay without knowing it's me playing.
And this PH, what rank?
Silver, gold, platino.
Oh, maybe diamond.
Diamond or master.
This master
PH.
Nice.
Okay naman yung CS niya. Tsaka mag-try.
Not rank. Jungle Mastery?
Yung ginagawa niya is okay naman.
Hindi siya namamatay. Lamang na lamang siya sa lane.
Pero sa ngayon, kailangan niya ng umuwi. Ang dami niya ng gold. Pagpanis sila ng mas grabe.
That's how you trust your support. Trust that they would heal you.
Okay naman siya. Parang alam niya yung limit niya. Parang complete AD naman siya.
Team player at champion na to. Kasi kailangan mo siyang protectahin eh.
Para sa niya to, pag Q nang i. Nag-flash na siya kaagad. Parang maiiwan yung Yi kasi nag-R yung Lulu eh. So, na-knock up pa siya. So, mas better siya nung early siya nag-flash.
I should have just aimed for Lulu, not Yi.
Siguro sa clash, pag na full item to full item, lamang yung Caitlyn. Grabe ah. Pero napupush na ng Graves yung top nila. Na walang nagagang sa top. Pero lamang na lamang sila sa bot kasi 0-3 yung Saya.
Blue can win. They have Jax.
What, Jax?
And Red, no tank. Jax can all kill. And Caitlyn.
But this PH Jax, how can win?
I have Lulu. Mastery Lulu. Can't win.
I want to trade the lane, but I'm not sure if they know the map maneuver.
Okay, Herald.
Sakit talaga yung W ng Caitlyn.
Napaka parang ano eh. Ayan ang Herald oh. Herald. Sira yung bot nila kasi din ang bot si Yasuo.
Let's push. Let's hard choke mid.
Hindi na nila alam gagawin nila. Sira na yung bot eh. Kung yung Caitlyn pa yung pumunta sa bot. Caitlyn sana yung high potential makabasag sa mid eh. EDC siya eh. You think can go lay up this player?
Caitlyn. Kent.
Kent?
Fighting, so...
Oh, what? What's this? Maybe she's dead.
In Korea, what rank this Caitlyn?
100% Platina.
If you're the Caitlyn, what are you going to do?
Now?
Your strategy, now?
I chose to meet, mid and farming.
And carry late game?
What's defending?
I think wala na siyang magagawa. Sobrang taba na talaga ng kalaban.
Meron pa. Ayan.
Ayun na yung chat on, yun na yung hope.
Ayun na, boss na yan. Kayang-kaya na nila yan. Wala nang grades.
Comeback na yata nila to.
Trap. Oh, no need. Shutdown yun, shutdown.
Pag na-shutdown nila lahat, ang laki ng chance na manal. You think have chance win?
No.
Big?
Graves King.
Sad. They didn't step on my traps at all.
Like, ayun yung sinasabi ko kanina, magwawala na. Why you saying waha? Because of Master Yi?
No. Flash, very good timing.
siguro siya yung the best na team nila.
I agree.
Wala nila shutdown si Graves, eh, parang sama-sama dapat sila, team. Kasi pag mag-isa lang siya, hindi niya kaya eh. Wala na, ni right click lang sila ng E. Do you think, Rex? No future?
No future. Master Lulu, no future.
What's that? What was that?
Nakikita sa Caitlyn is ginagawa niya yung lahat para manalo.
Kailangan niya maka-free hit talaga sa Graves. Oh, nagpo-push dapat si Caitlyn. Dapat may kasama siyang na jungle at support sa like, habang nagpo-push siya.
Yung kailangan niya ng cover. Oo, siya yung cover. Pusher.
Nabilis siya mag-push ang mga towers eh, kasi
yung passive niya.
Ouch. out. What? What's my team doing?
Sorry.
They surrendered. That was pretty much my gameplay of Caitlyn. I didn't do anything at all because my team didn't allow me to do anything at all.
Sa 7 siguro. 7 kasi nakita ko siya nagbubuhat pero parang hindi niya sinasabihan yung campaign niya na ganito gagawin para manalo.
7? Oh, early high team cute. About later napet.
Nung min niya is ano, yung early daw na high team pangit pero nung nag late game gumaganda daw. Sign 7.5 kasi tinatry niya yung best niya para manalo eh. Nasa yung nagbubuhat. Yung team.
Siya nagbubuhat, yung team niya lang mabigyan.
See, I told you, coach.
Sorry na, nakalaro ko to eh.
This has been Coach Cabbage of Globally Up, and that was my Caitlyn gameplay as an AD carry.
Coach AD?
Yeah, Coach Caitlyn.
AD player?
Yes, why? Coach, please use your pings.
Sa akin naman is, Coach, need use Splash early, okay?
Hi, I'm Doi, jungle for Team Liab.
Hi, I'm Lex, middle for Liab.
And hi, I'm Kanji, top laner for Liab. At kakatapos na namin manood ng gameplay ni Coach.
For more videos, follow nyo lang yung Liab page namin.